So if I had one word to describe Elliot, it would be committed. And if I had one word to describe Dennis, he's crazy, man. I know that's more than one word, but Dennis is crazy.
When you think of what words to apply to these innovators, that's the first one, innovative. Everyone would use that term.
Wizard.
Radically thoughtful.
Iconoclast. Iconoclast.
Kofia. K-O-F-I-A. Look it up.
So one word to describe Dennis is inspirational.
Tenacious.
One word to describe Elliot would be godfather.
Heterodox.
Deep.
Deep.
The George Lucas Education Foundation calls them daring. Both of them are part of the daring dozen.
Thoughtfully radical.
Elliot, I use three words. Passionate, persistent, and Portuguese patengos.
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn.
I would say provocative.
Character. A character.
Can you use one word to describe Dennis?
Nuts.
Dogged.
Elliot Washer is prescient. He can see into the future.
You could decide which of them you think is the most disruptive. I think that would be a head-to-head battle.
One word to describe Dennis would be Rocky Balboa.
Crazy.
Outrageous.